From the studios of WBZ-TV and from the Smithsonian Observatory, Harvard University, stay tuned to Channel 4 for this exciting event following immediately.
This is Jack Chase. This morning at 6:17 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the Westinghouse Broadcasting Company filmed the first motion pictures of the Russian satellite. You are about to witness this historic event.
You're not going to see a close-up of the object with antennae sticking out. This would be, of course, impossible. You're going to see a track of this object as it goes through our heavens some 18,000 or so miles per hour. The problem was exceedingly difficult. All the people who were involved certainly are to be commended. Now, here is a photograph released by the Soviets of the satellite, and this is the track of what you will see in the lower half of your television screen. So be sure that you watch very, very carefully. We're going to show this a number of times, as you see, and it's a very tiny dot. Let's see, let's wait till it comes by again. We've shot this a number of times. There certainly is the track of an object moving through the heavens.
There it is.
I see it. About in the center of the screen in the lower third. We moved the camera. Camera was moved there.
Now we start over again.
Now we start over again, and the stars are in the background. This is a photograph of a monitor screen. There is the object.
Across the bottom.
Across the bottom. About in the middle of the screen now, I would say.
That is wonderful, isn't it?
It is moving, are we correct, about 18,000 miles per hour?
That's correct.
We'll be right back.